I'm gonna just sit in that chair right there, watching Fortnite, go to sleep, and yeah.
Anyways, you have to block in this now. Oh, awesome.
The next day.
I want to put the bumpers back on the Accord. He had to crawl inside to lock the doors. Funny.
That's why I hate this shit.
Hold it.
Hey bro, this brake pad's looking kinda new.
It's just like that.
You already know, follow me on the IG, FBJeff. FB.Jeff, yeah.
Alright, we're gonna screw the bumper on the Accord. Well, we already have it in place, so we're gonna screw it in. Got some Cheetos.
Scratching is already, my dude.
Now we got this fitted. Now we're gonna fit this one on the other side.
2 days later.
We're here at Richard Montgomery High School. We have an electric car show here. As you can see, we have the Tesla Model X, and we have plenty of electric cars to go around and for you guys to see. So, you know, hope you enjoy this video. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.
I honestly don't know.
We can get Ian to do it.
Okay. It's a nice car.
How do you get the games? How do you get the games up?
How do I do this?
The speakers are so good.
I don't want to squash you.
It won't hit him.
This one?
Where are the games?
I don't know.
When you don't know how to do the games.
Junior. And then it'll wait for a second. Boom.
Oh, boom. Ooh. Where is it? Where's the driving
Atari's line? Top right.
Bad.
And then you select your game at the top again.
Alright, thanks.
Congratulations, Russell!
Yeah, awesome turnout.
Thanks, Green.
Yeah, alright, bet. We're gonna start this thing.
Okay, don't mess with anything too serious. This isn't my car.
Gotcha, Russell.
I guess I'm just bad.
Yes.
Whose car is this?
I don't know.
Alright.
Damn, bro, they got like a freaking TV in their car.
Right.
Damn, I gotta get at least car must be
all of them have a
the smart car from the auto show. Got another Model X. The interior, oh my goodness.
Oh yeah, these things have beautiful interior, yes. Not gonna lie.
Oh.
X3 with the suicide door, rear.
We have a little dome.
T's and S's. Got the Chevy Volts.
That's what you get.
Oh, can't wait. I think I got the greatest picture. Look at this.
Freedom!
It's self-driving, no?
Let me see. No way, stop it.
We'll go forward here.
It's self-driving. It's tough.
Yeah.
Imagine a parking lot and you're like, Play Old Town Road.
Atari.
Yeah, it was kind of earlier.
That looked good.
Asteroids.
Jagger Wolf YouTube video.
Yeah, what's up? How's it going?
What's up, YouTube?
Play Jagger Wolf. No. Play Jagger Wolf.
No. Yeah.
He's Jagger Wolf.
Yeah, what's up? Hey,
subscribe and like to Jagger Wolf.
You put on the wiper, dude. Okay, don't touch the wiper stock. Don't touch the wiper.
I don't know. I don't see it.
Oh, bro.
Wait, full? Entering full screen mode.
Bud, do a rip in there, bud.
This isn't a Subaru. To the rally.
Off-road.
Freaking off-road wheels on this thing.
Lifted like a foot.
Exactly.
This is steering wheel to control.
Oh, snap.
Wait, what? This is hacking, bro. I did not know you could use that.
Yeah, but
get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here.
Why is he?
Yo, you're gonna get his videos demonetized. We're playing some asteroids. Tyler just doesn't care.
Bye, Tyler.
Let's exit that. Alright,
hold on. Something else. Right. He doesn't
like electric. No. Mars is the only option. Oh, because like Tesla's. Elon Musk, like, we gotta put somebody on Mars.
Yeah. Oh yeah, look at that. That's our Tesla right there. It's a long range Tesla. Right
there. That's my mixtape.
Hell yeah, dude.
Look how many fingerprints are on the screen.
I feel bad for the owner.
Yeah, they're having fun over there with the Model X. Yo, what's up? What's up?
Oh, that's a drone?
Squad, squad. Yeah.
Squad.
Wait, how do I actually Tesla Racing Channel? Shout out.
Oh, true,
shout out
true.
To Tesla
race
Racing.
Pole position.
All right, we're going back to the Atari boys. Let's do it. In trouble. Oh, no. Hey, let's do this. Hey, let's do the science. Hey, yo, my dad owns this car. Not this one, exactly, but he owns a Tesla.
I'm gonna say, I told this nigga not to.
No, you really are gonna get it demonetized.
Oh, shoot. Here we go. Oh.
You're gonna
explode. That's land. My dad died doing this.
Oh, you're about to. If you just, like,
Oh. Coming in. Slow entry speed. Oh, no.
It's not that distracting.
Does your dad use autopilot a lot?
No. He doesn't have this. It must be weird to look at the.
I guess not.
No.
Okay, buddy. Oh, you did it.
Wait, what?
On the back.
I'm scared as all hell. Going on.
Alright, yeah.
Oh! No.
Okay, buddy. Oh, you did it.
Wait, what?
You're not ready to do a
position. What?
You're not ready to.
This is. Oh, I don't know how to do pole position.
Here, I'm gonna try to.
You're playing! Oh, I think you have to be in drive, actually.
No, you don't. To play pole position, there's no way.
I can't go up.
That's dumb.
I can't go up.
I forgot, you don't know how to play centipede.
I think to get pole position, you have to put it on Mars or something like that. Maybe.
You're dead.
Like,
yeah.
You know, like the what was it? Like the Nissan. One of them shipped out with, like, a GT Sport, and it was like had like the little flip-up screen. Wait, what remember was for it? Like the Fast Too Furious or whatever one it is when the man's playing like.
Oh yeah.
GT Sport.
Get an answer
on
the head,
and
man.
Crashed.
Oh yeah. The Fast Furious one movie was that Asian dude.
Yeah. Hey,
wait. Yeah.
If life taught me something, I'm gonna get an electric car.
Alright, guys, my phone is 10%, so.
I have a charger if you need it.
Oh, peace! Yeah.
We love you!
We love you, guys.
Right now?
I'll look back here, but I don't know if there's one on the phone.
Okay, I'll just charge my phone in the Tesla then. Alright, guys, we're alive. Oh, we're about to leave the car. Okay, now. I'm gonna leave the car.
We're about to leave the car, boy.
Yeah, shout out to Garrett. Make sure you subscribe to his channel.
And the plug, you know, link in description down below. I do guitar and bass covers, you know, I'm kind of sick. So.
Check out his channel, y'all. Subscribe. Not just check it out, subscribe. Well, time for me to go. Alright, you can check it out.
From a town where most of the people are so close-minded. They go into school and they work in a job, but they don't even like it. I won't be put in a box. Nobody telling me what I should rock. Nobody telling me what I should drop. Cause I do what I want and just know I don't stop. Recording till 4 in the morning, they snoring. I'm pouring my soul into every story. I'm writing, producing, I mix it, I master. I'm building my craft and I'm not looking back.